Welcome back, Tool Guy 82. Today we're going to be a little busy here. We're in the process of working on a burning barrel. I use the word burning barrel loosely because it's not going to be a barrel. I'm tired of buying them cheap little thin 55-gallon drums and only getting maybe 6 months out of them because they rust out. So I got the stuff marked out here. We're going to use the plasma cutter. We're going to get this cut. And then we'll put the homemade style grates in it so it don't fall through. We're going to put legs and everything on it. So if you like these type of videos, please like and subscribe. And let's get to it. Before everybody starts ripping me up on the comments, these are a shade 5. They're not regular sunglasses. They're actually made for running the plasma cutter. Okay? I do appreciate you guys' concern about my safety, though. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we finally got it finished. About ready to get it put back, put it in its spot. Alright, let's get her in place, guys. And yes, it is very heavy. So all the ashes will be able to fall right down through. We won't have to worry about all the ashes build up and how burning barrels usually eat out. I'm undecided yet if I'm going to put holes up through or slices for breathers. We're going to test this to see how it works. And yeah. So again, this type of videos that you like to watch, please like, subscribe. And if you hit the bell icon, every time I upload a new video, you'll get to see it. Till next time. Later.